If an unusual event makes it necessary for the convoy to halt, the security police quickly establish a national defense area. It's an area temporarily under United States government control for purposes of national defense. In this case, the priority A cargo. The convoy commander must contact wing security control and report the temporary halt and the circumstances surrounding it.